Hopzine.com. Thanks for joining me for another video beer review. This time we've got a bottle of beer from Brewdog. It's a bottle of their Vagabond Pale Ale, which is a gluten-free beer, 4.5% ABV. This was the winner of the 2014 prototype challenge. So this is part of Brewdog's headliners range, their core range of beers, for at least, I guess, a year. Some really good beers come out of this in the past. Mixed and Porter last year. In the past there's been Coco Psycho, Jack Adam being part of this range. So, I have had this before as part of the prototype range, and to be honest, it was the winner head and shoulders above the rest. Obviously, it very much fills a gap in Brewdog's portfolio. Gluten-free beer, that's no bad thing. Beer in the glass, quite a really shiny, perfect bright. I've never seen such a bright beer. I've never seen lagers quite as bright. shiny copper coloured beer. Pure white froth on top. So let's check out the aroma. Yeah, that's nice. I'm going to say in kind of waxy lemons. Sweet orange. It's definitely a wheat note in there. Maybe hint of something kind of sweet but spicy. Maybe a hint of red apple. Melon. Yeah, and there was definitely a kind of a malt backbone to that, which is kind of brioche-like, kind of enriched doughs, something like that. Sweet but bready. Anyway, let's dive in. Cheers. Yeah, it's a funny mouthfeel because I don't think they're using sorghum in this, but I think they're using like a grain that's been kind of classified as a low level of gluten in it. It's very, very immediate, crisp, disappears straight away. Ends relatively dry in that regard. So it's a very snappy beer. It delivers flavour, it drops away, you go back for more. So in that sense it works really nicely. As far as the flavour goes, you're getting kind of black tea. Yeah, grapefruit, the watery elements of maybe cantaloupe melon. Mildly herbal and grassy. The malts are a lot more prevalent in the flavour, but I mean they're very kind of dialed back. Reminds me of waffle cones from like an ice cream. You get a bit of sweetness to it, a bit of sugary sweetness. Then also that slightly grain-like flavour. Sweet grain. Reminds me, I was actually at a Brewdog bar in Sheffield. They're selling little pots of little things of Weimann, which is a German brand of grain, candied grain. Kind of reminds me of that experience, to be honest. Sugary, but with a nice malt edge to it. Maybe slight hedgerow thing going on. Nettle. I guess that ties back to the black tea. Lemon, hint of grapefruit. It is what it is. It's very immediate, it's very easy, it's very quaffable, it's got a very short flavour to it. It's nicely done. It's the kind of beer that will sell a lot of in a bar, even if you're not gluten intolerant. Because it's an enjoyable, yet kind of, I guess, unremarkable beer, but it does its job relatively well. So that's a bottle of Vagabond Pale Ale from Brewdog. 4.5% ABV, gluten-free beer. Decent. I'm Rob from Hopzine.com. See you next time. Cheers.